enough to step in for Debbie, so she doesn't look like the rest of us. She looks normal, yes. Anyway, this is the Ukrainian Dumka. It is some folk music that was in a Polish film called Fire and Sword. And Cliff Mumier arranged it for two pianos and eight hands. And when we were at the International Music Festival last year, the people in the audience really loved it. And I loved it too, so I thought we should do it. So, yes. So. Okay. I hope you enjoy it.
I just love your costume.